Ja da, folkens. Velkommen tilbake til en ny, saftig episode av Trophy Earnings og Rød Død Redemption nummer 2. Og i dag, vet dere, nå er vi faen meg i fuckings... Vent litt. I St. Denis! Å, fy faen, vi er i storbyen. Skurt!
Ja da, å fy faen, det er så jævlig fett storbyen her, i hvert fall, I don't have any words, actually. Vi gjør dette neste oppdraget, da. Det kan vi starte med, det er midt i byen her, bare byen. Vi skal spørre rundt etter en eller annen person, som jeg sånn, å fy faen, sier på det her, da. Oh my fucking god, it's so fucking cool, ja, fy faen, kødde meg sist, completely hyped. Det er sikkert dere muligens også, kanskje. Fy faen, det er så jævlig fett. Ok. Åh, hva faen er det for noe? Åh, fy faen, det er sånn trikk, jo! Kan vi ta den? Åh, fy faen! Åh, dette er jævlig fett. Jeg går på feil siden av veien, vi. Heisan! Å, fy faen! Det er så jævlig fett! Ok, skal vi se. Stopp her da! Stoppen, stopp! Ok. We're in the big town! Å, fy faen! Hello!
Hello, mister!
Greet.
Howdy, fellers.
Nei, det var ikke det vi skulle gjøre, tydeligvis. Hvor faen er det vi egentlig skal da? Skal vi inn? Ok, ja, det var det vi skulle, ja.
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
The joys of civilization.
I thought so. So... Here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own...
I think it was Dutch. It saw some homo to Dutch.
The same to me. So, how you get on? I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. And from what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far. So, I should just give it a shot? I think so. Just keep it cool. You know me?
I'll meet you back here anon.
Åh, fy faen. Jeg tror ikke jeg passer hele tiden der, da. Head to the bar. Jeg sa, god eftermiddag, mine gode mennesker.
Funny you should say that. Well, you know how it is. I told them, I say, that's the state of the morning for you. America's dirty little French secret.
That's why we love
over
it.
Here. Born and raised. I'm sorry, please excuse me. I seem to have some very impatient customers. Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Hva skjer nå? Det skjer ingenting. Hallo? Spiller jeg litt støkk akkurat? Ok, der da.
Dollar, please.
For a whiskey?
Oh, that's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Well, thank you.
So, mister, can I ask you a question? You ever hear of a fella by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No, leave it, friend.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in, but leave it, friend. You and your pal that was in here before.
Ok, så han vil ikke si noe til oss.
Bronte!
Hvem faen er det?
Angelo Bronte. Mr. Big. Mr. Italian. Spaghetti-eating. Long streak of piss big. He makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally a cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you can talk to them kids in the alley. They'll know, I guess.
Ask around.
You'll be careful now. Okay. Immigrants, they're not to be trusted. Nice.
Mama, would you move, please?
Hallo, folkens. Jeg og Sopton skal gå en liten tur i byen her. Fy faen, det er så jævlig fett der. Hvor faen er... Ja. Tok bort våpenet. The Alley. Helt av The Alley. Det ser litt som The Alley. Kom igjen, Soppen. You can do it. You can do it, Soppen. Skal vi se. Det var ikke særlig mange folker, da. Soppen, hvor er det du skal nå? Soppen! Fy faen. Ja, vi går inn hit. Er det noen her, eller? Hello, people! To any man with a ring on his finger and turn it three.
Hi there. Have you seen any kids around here?
Oh yeah, just through that archway there.
Ooh, thank you, Sean.
Hey, hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte, Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What it'll cost.
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where does he live? New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. If you don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Oh, man. That's a bad breath. Here. Come on.
This way. Let's go, mister.
De sier, kommer ikke til å kødde med meg, jeg lover deg.
Stay close. Easy to get lost.
Åh, jeg har $3,000. Fy faen, nesten fire. Nesten 4K? Fy faen.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but...
Where are we going?
Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much...
Jeg vil kjøre trikken, ass. Det er jævlig. Det er sikkert jævlig. Det er sikkert jævlig fett.
That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, you little pair of shits!
Get going! He's coming
up! Chase the kid.
You give that back!
Fy faen. Hallo, hva er det du gjør? Jeg vet hva faen hva som skjer med Arthur Morgan noen ganger, ass. Jeg klikker for noen ganger. Hvor er Soppen? Kom igjen, Arthur Morgan. You can do it. Det blir faen meg løper etter en trikk, ja. Det er jo så jævlig smart. Midt ut på gata, dere jo kødde meg, så løper etter en trikk. Men trikken kjører ikke særlig fort, altså. Excuse me, I'm coming through. Hvordan kidden gikk inn her, da?
Thanks for the help, friend.
Hey, faen, Arthur! Din sopp. Han gikk jo inn her. Fløtt dere! Sorry!
Ja,
fløtt deg! Fy faen. Så må du begynne å lagge også. Det er jo jævlig irriterende. Hvor gikk han? Vi kom opp her. Jeg tror han gjorde det, ass. Kom igjen! Er dette for noe oppdrag? Er det han driver med? Løp! Den tok sikkert til oppdraget her inn, bare for å vise hele byen. Lover deg. Nei, vi skal inn hit. Flytt deg. Flytt deg! Faen av din inkompetent drittsekk. Faen, jeg klarer ikke dette her.
Could the mice need a break from this game right now?
Gå!
Han er ikke her da.
Flytter det! Der er han. Jævla dritt, kid! Hvor er han drittene nå? Ah, faen!
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is, and he robbed from me. Now give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
That kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on.
You new in town, mister?
Come on.
Well, I have
a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why he gonna care a thing about you?
I just want to speak with him.
I'm sure you do, mister. You and them friends of yours been asking about him all over town. He been mighty disrespected. Bunch of muddy Yankees in town asking questions. Well, you and your friend should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yokel.
Now, get out of here.
Dritt kids. Kan jeg hoppe på den trikken? Au! Au! Soppen er 90 kilometer unna. Faen. Da får vi ta en god gammeldags løpetur gjennom hele byen. Faen, det er så jævlig fett der. Det er så jævlig fett. Ei, skal vi gå midt i sporet, eller? Det er jævlig smart å gå midt i sporet. Jeg tror det er en veldig god idé. Er det noen trikk bak oss? Nei, det er ikke. Hvorfor klarte jeg? Det var ikke meningen. Faen! What is this? Nei, flytt deg! Hva er det egentlig jeg skal nå? What the fuck? This way, Arthur. There we go, Arthur. Der har vi Dutch, jo.
Where you been?
Getting robbed?
Who by?
Bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street, opposite the park.
Good work.
So what now?
We go pay him a visit. I'll get John, you meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
Ferdig. Black screen number 9840. Ooh, cinematics. I like cinematics.
I cannot decide which I like less. The swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles.
Ja, vel, jeg liker byen best, altså byen ser finest ut.
We're a long way each to land we know, and far from real open country.
Ja, vi fikk bronse igjen, ja.
Men akkurat nå så har jeg tenkt å gjøre noe saftig greier her. Fordi jeg så... hvorfor er den låst nå? Nei, hva faen er det for noe bull? Jeg ville gå til Taylor og få meg nye klær, men det får jeg ikke lov til. Of course, får jeg ikke kødde meg i slutt. Da drar vi til Dutch, da. Hvor er soppen? Soppen, kom hit. Funker ikke å gjøre det i byen, nei. Ok, da går vi til... Jævla tønne. Liker ikke tønner. Fy faen, der legger det, ja. Så må de gå rett opp på meg, da. Ja, det er du som flytter deg. Jeg flytter meg ikke, ass. Jeg gikk her først. Sopp. Kom igjen, soppen. Nå går vi til Dutch. We're going to Dutch. Å faen, nå kommer trikken, da. Å faen. Å faen. Ok, det gikk fint. Kom igjen, soppen! Where is Dutch at? Hvorfor vil den at jeg skal gå på feil side av veien? Hva er det for noe bull? Det er noe som heter høyre side av veien. Det er der man går slash kjører på, ikke sant? What the fuck? Game. Sånn, Dutch. Hvor er det han er nå? Hey, Dutch, man! I want to go to the fucking tailor! Anglo Bront and a man of honor.
Of course. What else do you know about this guy?
Not much, just these some slick little greasy haired...
Soppen, du står ikke midt på veien nå, gjør du det?
Power money.
Håper ikke det.
Now, listen. If we go in there and start shooting up the place, the boy's gonna get shot, that I guarantee. Better like this, you're gonna have a lot of protection.
No one's gonna get shot, Arthur, so everyone just relax. We'll charm them. Trust me. This the place?
Must be.
You okay, John?
Oh, it's getting hit, okay. Look at that house, yeah.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here and
okay.
Now, so we can talk about this like...
Jeg hater han fyren der. Men...
Run along now, boy.
Arthur, kan du gå i en van... Nei, ok.
I got this.
Da går vi inn. Ja, du måtte gå først, din jævla drittsekk.
Don't worry, boys. We come in peace. We just need to straighten a couple of things out with your boss.
Det er noen bugger Rockstar om å fikse oss, for dette her begynner å gå meg litt på nerven.
Later.
Hva faen? Er det han på huet?
Chi sono sti buffoni?
Sono qui per picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. Nor you with us. But if you want to start one, there's gonna be a lot of folks dead in this room before it's done.
So, you walk into my city, stinking of shit and looking like this, and you come into my house before you have a bath and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion.
Fy faen, jeg skal ha den hatten her.
I've lost infinite compassion already by simply allowing you to breathe in my presence.
Indeed you have. Now, we are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some
inbred ex-slavers, it ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business!
We was innocent bystanders. And that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
You twist words, you lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Diodoro.
Okay, nice. Vi lar det problemet ferdig.
Dutch Vanderland.
Overfiksa.
The pleasure is mine.
John Marston.
All mine, please.
So, can my friend have his son?
Of course, of course. But should I be out of pocket over a misunderstanding? Of course I know you would not want that, huh?
No.
No. So how about this? You perform a simple job for me, and you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in this cemetery.
Well, that is a fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men, of course, they're on the mild. So maybe you two head off, huh? And you, Mr. van der Linde, you tell me more about my manners. Salute.
Salute.
Ja, vi ikke ferdig, nei.
Come on, Toppen, we're going. Grave robbers?
You think he's taking us for...
Grave robbers, er det det jeg sier, ja.
What choice do we have?
None, I guess. This is idiotic.
You know where the cemetery is?
I think so. Pretty sure I rode by it earlier. It's real impressive.
You know, you did good. Holding your tongue in there.
Do you trust one word that comes out of that bastard's mouth? We don't even know where Jack is.
Listen, we found Bronte. We got in there. Dutch is with him now. All things considered, it could have gone a lot worse.
That poor kid. I ain't been a good father to him. I hope he's okay.
He'll be fine. I figure... Braithwaite's were going to hold Jack ransom for all the money we cost him. We must have sent him here so we couldn't get to him. But Bronte knows by now there's no Braithwaite's left to pay him. Jack ain't much use to him anymore. Let's just get this done and let Dutch handle the rest.
I just hope you're right.
Okay.
I think this is it.
Dad.
Keep it down. Let's hitch your horses up ahead.
Hvor faen skal vi nå? Jeg trodde graveyarden var over kirka, ja, men det er den tydeligvis ikke, for det er ikke noen kirke. Jo, der er den! Ok, kjød meg sen, ja.
This way. What's going on in here?
Nå det da. Kanskje det din rette lille hjørne her. Det kan hende. Nei, det var bare et lys der.
Keep it down. Don't want them to bolt on us.
Au. Ja, var det hvertfall ikke. Faen, det noen som løper, da. Hva faen var det? What the fuck? Nei, what the fuck is this? Hva er det greiene her for noe? Ok, det var litt creepy.
Hey!
Shush.
Skal vi gå inn hit? Skal vi se hva som her da?
Sorry,
Tom. Hey, Tom.
I had a bit to drink.
Det er vel ikke meningen.
Died. They can hear us, you know. They're still with us.
You should get yourself home.
Nei, det var ikke han. Han, da.
I'll check this way.
Åh, en jævlig svær kirkegård, da. Ja, vel, det er en by, da, så kødde meg, så det er ikke så rart det, da. Hei. Nei, det er ikke noe her. Det er på andre siden. Åh, det er så creepy her, ass. Oi, oi, oi. Åja, ok, vi skal hit, ja. Her brenner det noe.
Get in cover. Hey, John. Over here.
Go. Okay.
You boys found my pappy's watching.
Det var bak dere, idioter. What did I say?
Damn it.
Der har vi de sokkene, da.
You should have paid Mr. Bronte.
Kom igjen, da. Jævla idioter. Så måtte jeg reload, da. Ja, vi har den, faen. Der, ja. En. One down. Sorry, det er jo folk med meg å hoppe over gravstenen deres, bare for å ta disse idiotene. Hvor er den?
Let's get after him. Can't see worth a damn. We sure picked the right night for it.
Can't pop it outside my bitch.
Reckon this is gonna wake a few people up.
Fan, eat them.
We heard you a mile off.
Can hardly see what I'm shooting at.
Her, ja.
I can think of better ways to spend an evening.
Good night to you.
I'm fine.
Her var det ingen. Vel, det var jo bra å dø her da, for da trenger du, det er ikke så langt for deg å dra. Da er du liksom på gravplassen din allerede. Fint. Hvor gikk han nå? Faen. Tror du det er alle? Jeg tror ikke det er alle, ass, men ok.
Find their stash. Gotta be around here someplace.
Okay, but we'll need to be quick.
We can't go back to Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Robbing grave robbers. We've hit the big time.
Skal vi? Ah, vi skal dit. Der er stashet deres. Lurer på hvor lang tid det er for politiet kommer nå, ass. Det
Like I said.
Where is their stash? Hello?
Think there might be something in here.
Ja, det var her, ja. Ok, greit.
Got it.
Good. Now let's get out of here.
Ja. Ja, gå da.
Damn, the law's here. Come on, let's see if that gate's open.
Go.
It's locked. We'll have to go back the way we came. Damn it.
Nei, den er åpen. Gå da.
Come on. Let's go around the side.
Jo, til.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Coming this way, get down.
Nei. Gå ned. Still bleeding. Must just been killed. They're still here. Hvorfor sitter du her? Gå.
With me.
Kommer folk. Jeg ser ingenting. Der da. Fuck. Det var nesten... Ja, så måtte vi gå bak den, ja. Der, gå. Gå! Din sopp, gå! Der, ja. Hvor er soppen? Go! Go, 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 go. Han! Jævlig, jeg klikker på den jævla knappen, da. You alright? He best not be playing games with us. He almost certainly is. Vi skal inn hit. Let's just see. Keep your head. Act normal. How's he even gonna know we did what he asked? Satan! I got a feeling most things around here get back to him pretty fast. Like I said, we'll just see where we're at once we've got Jack. Her vi. Jeg fremme. Bære hesten til Dutch. Come on. Soppen, bli. Ja, så skal vi gå i 0,0 kilometer i timen da. Come on, Arthur.
Well. You took your time.
Jack, where's your host?
Like I said.
Good Jack, you.
I'm glad to see you. Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend. Thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on. You know, Arthur.
Mr. Bronte. I'm not ready for this jævla oppdrag her nå. I want to go into the city her nå. Faen.
And us, simple country boys.
Let's go!
We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it.
All yeah. Right,
let's get this boy back yeah. To his mother.
Okay.
You sure you're okay, son?
Click up for him. Tror du spiller har lyst til å ha en pause?
I'm sorry.
PlayStation har lyst til å ha en pause. Spiller hvis han pauser. Jeg har egentlig lyst til han pauser, men jeg vil bare gå rundt i byen og få meg andre jævla klær. Så skal vi sikkert gå helt tilbake til det der huset vårt.
Jeez.
Og her har jeg kjørt to en gang. Det var her jeg først fant byen. On that train track there. Så har vi han jævla idioten bak seg da.
You know, cavallo? That means horse. And pantofola? That's a slipper.
Oh, fuck off.
They gave me two pairs. One for day and one for night.
Well, I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time. But I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
You had a nice night then?
Most enjoyable. Well, the man's an intolerable blowhard, but he stocks a fine bar. How did you fellers get on? Any problems?
A whole heap of them. We about doubled the population of that graveyard.
You know, I thought I heard gunshots, but the gramophone was playing.
Unbelievable.
Each to their strengths, Arthur. I went in there with...
Jeg hater han fyren som skal gå bak oss, faen. Han fucker opp hele kameravinkelen og alt mulig rart. Se nå, faen.
A big gala at the mayor's house.
Fuck off!
I'm told every rich fool in Lemoyne will be there. Ah! I'm told every rich fool in Lemoyne will be there.
Bronte?
Oh, he'll be there too. Seems to more or less run this city. At least, that's the way he sees it.
Hey! Jack! I think I see Jack!
Abigail!
Ow, magen min, ass. Oh, fy faen, vent. Oh,
we got you, your son, everything.
We got him.
Mama.
He's fine.
I'm fine, Mama. They fed me good. Italian food. Did you ever eat that?
Come here, you silly boy. You got him.
Ow.
Dutch, Arthur, thank you. Thank you. I got my son back.
Jack. How are you, boy?
I'm fine, thanks.
Everything's official. Beina mine gjør så jævlig vondt.
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you. Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink. We got Jack back!
Well, the boy's safe, thank goodness.
Hey, thank you, Arthur.
I hate you.
I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand. Come on. Do as Dutch says. Go be with your family.
Åh, takk. Gud! Ah, utblant, ja. Jesus. Men med de greiene der da, så partygreiene her, så slutter vi denne saftige episoden av Rød Dør Redemption nummer 2. Neste episode så blir det sikkert litt mer kødding rundt i byen og forhåpentligvis skifter klær da. Fordi jeg orker ikke å ha på den dritten her fra fjellet fra første episoden lenger. Så, thanks for watching. See you later, peoples. Ha det bra.